Welcome back to the Rhode Show. As the storm moves out, our focus falls to football. The Patriots and Seahawks will be getting back to business today with the big game now just 4 days away. Yesterday marked a Super Bowl week tradition that isn't just for fans. Steve Nielsen explains from Phoenix.
Well, Media Day is a truly strange day. It's a day that's supposed to be all about football, interviewing the players, but oftentimes it really has nothing to do with football whatsoever. And I had many interactions with people, and I think it's fair to say all of them were unique. It should come as no surprise, Media Day is a little strange. We, of course, get to hear from all the players.
No doubt about that.
But mixed in with the sports talk previewing the Super matchup is people dressed in barrels.
I get paid every day to have the best job in the world.
Oh yes, superheroes too. What's he doing?
And it allows us to come together.
And then there's the onslaught of celebrities. Here, Super Bowl winning quarterback Kurt Warner talking about his chances of making it into the Hall of Fame.
I'm gonna be the same guy Monday if I get into the Hall of Fame as I'll be Monday if I don't get in.
So obviously, if you're sitting in a chair for an hour taking question after question, it can get a little bit frustrating, and that proves true even for the non-players. Warren Sapp did not seem to enjoy it. So can you just give me some insight on what it's like to be a player on a day like this?
Sucks.
It sucks? A lot of questions?
Nah, it's just a lot of time wasted about nothing.
Yeah? Yeah. Is that basically how you're feeling right now?
Yep.
Sorry about that. So can you tell me a little bit about...
There you go. Keep going.
All right. I'm going to give him a pass, though. Media Day is long, and he's already answered a lot of questions. But Gronk didn't seem to mind.
Pretty insane. It's like our locker room when we're trying to get ready for practice and all, and there's like 50 reporters up on top of you, but you can times it by like 20 here.
So, hey, guys, I'm going to ask you a question. I need to know how you feel, how my interaction with Warren Sapp went. Do you think it was just nudge, nudge, wink, wink, and we're good, and it was a joke, or is he really mad at me? I don't want to make Warren Sapp mad at me. I'll hear your thoughts. For The Rhode Show, I'm Steve Nielsen.